it is still a vital national interest of the United States to have the free flow of energy resources through the Gulf and then either east to the major markets of Asia, China, India in particular, Japan, or to the West and various European customers. It still powers the global economy, and it will for decades to come, without question. I don't know when that moment arrives where the growth of demand starts to slow. It may be slowing a tiny bit already. I mean, it's one of the reasons that very recently it's come down a bit, but it's also greater U.S. production. So again, Saudis still very much matter. They're the leaders of OPEC as well. Again, they are a very significant, and it is the kingdom of the two holy mosques. Mecca and Medina are in that country, and it's the country where we least want to see extremists gain a foothold.
Well, extremists, most of the extremists on 9/11 came from Saudi.
Many of them did, and I think it is not incorrect to say that the ultra-conservative form that is practiced by some there is a closer step to what ultimately Osama bin Laden, of course, a Saudi citizen, son of a famous family, construction family, and others, they found an affinity for that.